What's up, guys? Playing GTA 5 on my PS5. The new enhanced trailer just dropped, and they mentioned seamless character transitions. Like, we haven't seen that since 2013, but I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate that for you right now. Seems pretty fucking quick to me.